wanna throw down with me? About damn time! How'd you like that? You ain't getting nothing! Time for a serious ass whoop!
It's over.
You're up!
All set!
It's on you.
Let me handle this.
Still got a lot to learn.
Do it.
This is gonna burn!
Please! Won't miss! I'm just getting started.
Feel the heat! Now that is what I call teamwork.
I guess.
Ain't nothing we can't handle!
Gotta work together!
Take it from here.
I got this! You're down!
Whatever.
No need to pin. Give him your all! We gotta switch it up.
Not now. I can't.
Fight through it. That's it. Gotta be careful.
Not over yet! We still got a job to do! Suck it! Next time, Barry. Next time.
Let's hustle. Double time. Let's hustle. Whoa there. Double time.
I'm not going out like this.
Last long.
Not bad.
Gotta be careful.
Double time. Let's hustle.
Looking good.
Careful. Double time.
I'm still kicking.
Okay. Take the lead.
Mind over matter. You can handle this.
Be careful. Yeah.
for it.
See the last of it.
You okay?
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, but take this with my thanks. The Watch is out searching for survivors and gathering supplies.
Come on, let's try!
The trains haven't been running for days now.
Oh, Cloud! Thank goodness you're here. A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place. I don't know what business they have with Aerith, but I know it can't be anything good.
Oh, did you manage to get everything I needed?
Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
Think this guy.
Hey, it's him! Gunarm!
Heard you punks were looking for me. Didn't want to keep you waiting.
Wait, you?
Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit. Hey, let him loose.
Sure.
Ha! Y'all are in for a world of hurt now. Hack him to bits, you hear me? Leave the faces, though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Take a shot!
Double time.
Fun, huh?
Let's hustle.
You're not the
special. I can't do this without you. Got some fight left in you?
Time for some
Bring
fun.
It home.
Of all the times.
Take a shot!
Don't you die on me, smartass! Let's turn this around!
You're nothing
You're
special!
Up.
Need to heal up.
Let's have some
fun. Don't give up.
Let's have some fun, huh?
Keep it together.
Let me handle this.
Let's do this.
Take a shot!
An eye for an eye, right?
You're nothing special!
Let's have some fun,
take the lead.
I got this.
Say a word to no one about you being here. Really? Honest?
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here. That the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you, or any of your friends, coming around here ever again...
You'll answer to my boot.
Yes, sir! Miss?
Grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
This song helps me to unwind after a long day at work. You look a bit tired yourself. Here, listen.
No one's home.
Help somebody! Hey!
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us. He dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know. You guys ready? Okay, follow me.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
It's a trap for the Dawn's enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours, yeah.
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save your bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble, am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Mm-hmm.
This won't take long.
Not at all. No surprises there. Good sweat.
You ready?
I was born.
That's that. It's over.
Okay, let's go!
No escape. Let's finish this. Was never in doubt.
You asked for it.
Oh no. Gotta stay.
Yeah, I'll do it. Ain't no thing. What the hell?
Let me handle this.
Crap. Suck it.
What a joke. I got this.
coming in. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Good at this.
Told you so.
The mark of avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way. I think you'll throw the Torneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go. Getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Thank you.
This it?
Yeah.
So how are we supposed to get topside?
Through here.
Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Bastard went that way!
Don't lose him!
I've got this! Don't stop now!
Seize the field!
It's over. Won't last long. Let's do this.
Where in the hell did that thing run off to?
Oh. As if this wasn't enough fun already. Up ahead. It's that thing's den. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are gonna pop up. Or where.
Don't get killed!
Likewise. No escape. Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
We ain't got
Time to play hide and seek, you little shit!
Don't close your...
Okay, let's go!
Now, I can't... Would kill for a shower.
Long.
Don't give up.
Guess it's my turn. Take it.
Hang back. That's it. That's that. I won't give up. Ain't dead yet.
This ain't nothing!
Is that it?
Get down here! Gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay.
Can't afford to lose focus.
Decent team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Take the right.
I'm on it!
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back!
Double time.
Let's hustle. Double time.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine, and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine. Focus. Be careful. Won't last long. No escape. You're done. Go all out.
What the hell?
Do it.
Okay then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
Thank you.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going in alone?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Mm-hmm. Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here. Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market! I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie. I was gonna let you run your own place. Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true. Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food! Dawn out.
Bastard!
First him, then Corneo. Double time.
Hate to do this,
nothing
to,
worry about.
Thank you.
together.
Guess it's my turn!
Double time. Let's hustle. Looking good. Second win.
Feel it.
You're mine. Enough. That's that. Do your thing.
You okay?
Where's Corneo?
Sorry. Bastard got away.
It's fine. I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
That sweet Midgar smog.
This way. Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
Let's go.
What brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here. Why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me. There. Not too shabby now, is it?
Ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met. But that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?